I am not sure if I knew the truth, what his case or crime might be. I only know that he pleaded youth, a beautiful golden plea. Youth with its sunlit, passionate eyes, its roseate velvet skin. A plea to cancel a thousand lies, or a thousand nights of sin. The men who judged him were old and grey, their eyes and their senses dim. He brought the light of a warm spring day to the courthouse bare and grim. Could he plead in a lovelier way? His judges acquitted him. End of poem.